Yes, my dear students, good morning to all. And now in this video, we will do section B, fill in the blanks. As I have already told you, you have to do MTP yourself. Then it is the beneficial for you. If you will do copy from our video, then it's of no use. So first do yourself and then get a tally from our video. Fill in the blanks. First fill in the blanks. SI unit stands for complete full form of SI. You have to write down. Yes. International Standards Units. Very good. Then second fill in the blanks. Length is dash between two points. Yes. Length is the distance between two points. So answer is distance. Third fill in the blanks is a force is a dash and dash that acts on an object. A force is a push and pull. Yes. Fourth, dash is the force that opposes motion when two surfaces are in contact. Means opposite force, that is frictional force. So your answer is friction is the force that opposes motion when two surfaces are in contact with each other. Then fifth fill in the blanks is car is an example of dash machine. Car is the example of complex machine. And sixth fill up, knife is dash a type of machine. Wedge, you know very well how many kinds of simple machines are there, and out of that knife is which kind of machine? Wedge. Seventh, dash are known as decomposers, microorganisms. Eighth, fill up, the main component of environment are. Main component you have to write down water and air. Ninth fill up, the heat energy that we get from the earth is called. The heat energy that we get from the earth is known as geothermal energy. And the last fill up, a food pyramid is also known as. What is the other name of food pyramid? That is known as diet pyramid. Very good. And now in the exam help box is also given to you, but you have to do practice without the help box, because if in the exam help box is not there, then also you don't have to face any problem. Now you are senior students, you are in class 5th, so you have to be particular. Now in section C, you have to do section C. In the section C, there are 10 questions and these questions carry each 3 marks. So this section consists of 30 marks. And I have given page number also, question number also, and you all have done the revision and you all can find out answers from that. But first you have to do yourself. First question, you have to convert the degree 5 degree Fahrenheit into Kelvin scale and Celsius into Fahrenheit scale. Then second question, why is it difficult to unscrew a jar with an oily hand? Third question is screwdriver a machine? Explain why. Which type of machine is it? I have given page number also so that you may easily find out that page number and question number if you are facing any problem. And these questions you have to keep in mind weightage. These are of 3 marks, so minimum 3 points you have to write. How is stratosphere important for life on earth? 3 points you have to write down. What is mechanical energy? Write its type. First, you have to write down the define of mechanical energy. Then you have to write down how many kinds of mechanical energy are types. How many types of mechanical energy are there? Then question number 6. In the question number 6, what is energy conservation? Give one example. First, you have to write down the define of energy conservation. And then you have to write down one example. Question number 7, what are the different types of fuels? Then very easy question, different types of fuels, you all know very well. Then question number 8, what are carbohydrates? Because this question is of 3 marks, you have to write down carbohydrate define also and carbohydrate types also. Question number 9, what are the main food groups in a food pyramid? Question number 10, from where do plants get energy? How do we get energy from food? From where plants get energy and from where we get energy? Both you have to write down and each part consists of 1.5 mark. Then last question, section number D, it consists of 4 questions and 5 questions each. So this section consists of 20 marks. And in this, for what purpose is a thermometer used? First, you have to write down the function of thermometer, then types of thermometer, which one of these is used by doctor to measure body temperature. And body temperature, if we have to measure, then which kind of thermometer is used by us. And then you have to write down the unit in which temperature of an object can be measured. And this question is on page number 92. Then second question, how is frictional force useful to us? Friction force hamare useful kaise hai? Write some ways to reduce the friction ways. We have to write down how we can minimize the frictional force. What are complex machines? Is this wheelbarrow a simple or a complex machine? First, you have to write down what are complex machines. Then you have to tell whether wheelbarrow is a simple or a complex machine. Then in question number 4, what is reforestation or afforestation? Means afforestation define you have to write down. How would it affect our environment? Mention 3 points and you have to write down 3 points regarding this. In this way, you can solve your model test paper in a very nice way. That's all. Thank you. Have a nice day.